Welcome to the Overgrowth Art Asset Overview. This week I came up with a list for all of the art assets that we need to finish the game, and it's a rather long list. In addition to that, I worked on a new banner for some Overgrowth advertising, and a couple of test assets that didn't come out exactly like how I wanted. For example, these clouds. And I created this base that you would use to build a town on top of. I wanted something where you could see trails and some old stone walls. This asset wasn't finished because I wasn't very happy with it, but I learned a lot and I have a better idea of what I'd like to make for this same kind of asset in the future. I did make one other test asset that I was happier with, and that's these dense trees. I made them with a free program called 3D, and basically we were thinking of ways to simplify the pipeline of getting trees into Overgrowth while making the trees look better. I finally finished up the Snowblood Paladin character. I had needed to finish the color textures, which I did, and I worked quite a while to find a simple way to condense a bunch of different clothing models that are modular into one character model and combine all the textures together. So I figured that out, and finally got the character in the engine. David added cloth translucency to the character shader, which you can see here. And finally, I did the alternate version of the weapon that the Snowbloods use. This one has obsidian flakes for the cutting blades. That's it for the Overgrowth Art Asset Overview. Don't forget, you can get Overgrowth at wolfire.com/preorder. Thanks.